Paul Rudolph, the 14th of November 1858 to the 8th of March 1935, was a German physicist who designed the first anastigmatic lens while working for Carl Zeiss. After World War I, he joined the Hugo Meyer Optical Company, where he designed most of their cine lenses. Topic: Work. 1890, first anastigmat lens.
Protar.
1895, planar design. 1899, Unnar design. 1902, Tesser design. 1918, plasmat design. 1922, kino plasmat design. 1926, macro plasmat design. 1931, Kleinbid plasmat design.